गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम टू आवर इंग्लिश क्लास. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन, दैट इज लेसन 6, द अनवांटेड गेस्ट. थीम इज प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड. सो द अनवांटेड गेस्ट मीन द गेस्ट वी डोंट वांट एट दैट मोमेंट, और द गेस्ट वी डोंट वांट टू कम और स्टे विथ अस. सो एंड द थीम ऑफ द लेसन इज प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड, यूज ऑफ ब्रेन. इन दिस लेसन वी come to know about both the unwanted guest and how the child in the lesson tackle with unwanted guest and with his presence of mind. So let's start the lesson. This play is based on Saki's story, The Miracle Merchant. However, keeping in mind the restrictions of a stage setting, certain liberties have been taken with the text. So, this play is based on Saki. Saki is the pen name of the writer Hector Hugh Munro, and his story is The Miracle Merchant. So, this story, The Unwanted Guest, has been taken from that. And however, keeping in mind the restrictions of a stage setting, restrictions of a stage setting means the rules of a stage setting, arrange of scenery and properties to represent the place where a play or movie is enacted. Certain liberties have been taken with the text. So full freedom have been taken with complete freedom with complete freedom the have been taken with the text, with what has been written in the lesson. Two friends of his mother who do not see eye to eye are scheduled to be at their country house at the same time. So the protagonist was Miss Clovis, and his mother's name is Mrs. Bewhistle, and two friends of Mrs. Bewhistle do not want to see each other. They are about to come at their house at same time. So Clovis, the son of Mrs. Bewhistle, Clovis was the son of Mrs. Bewhistle, takes upon himself the task of tackling a tricky situation for his mother. Task of tackling. Tackle means to deal with the situation, and tricky situation means difficult to deal with. So he takes upon himself to deal with that difficult situation for his mother. Their old trusted butler. Butler is a man who works in a house, in a large house, and his main duty is to organize and serve food. And the trusted butler, his butler was trustworthy, faithful, plays a stellar role. Stellar means the person who makes the way easier in the entire act, without being told of actual situation. So he does not know what was the actual situation, but he helped Clovis to get rid of that situation. So let's move towards the lesson. We can see the characters here. Read through this humorous account of how intelligently Clovis handles the whole situation. So let's see, it is a humorous, funny way to get rid of that situation, and he handles the situation. So characters are Mrs. Bewhistle, the mother of Clovis, the main character's mother, and the two friends whom they were coming. Clovis, Bewhistle's son. Sturridge, the name of the butler. Jane Martlett, Mrs. Bewhistle's guest. She was the guest and friend of Mrs. Bewhistle. So let's move towards the lesson. So what was the scenario here? We see dining room in Mrs. Bewhistle's country house. It was a scene of the dining room in Bewhistle's country house. Mrs. Bewhistle is seated at the table. शी इज हैविंग हर ब्रेकफास्ट. एंटर क्लोविस. सो द सीन इज ऑफ डाइनिंग रूम ऑफ मिसेज व्यूज हाउस एंड शी वॉज हैविंग ब्रेकफास्ट एंड सीटेड ऑन द टेबल एंड एंटर क्लोविस एंटर हिज सन. यू कैन सी इन द पिक्चर शी वॉज हैविंग ब्रेकफास्ट बी मिसेज व्यूविसर एंड दैट बॉय वॉज मिस्टर क्लोविस. Mrs. Bewvisser, I have just had a letter from Dora Beltoge to say she is coming on Thursday. So she tells her son that she got a letter from her other friend Dora Beltoge to say that she is informing that she was coming on Thursday. Clovis, this next Thursday? Isn't it rather awkward? So he was, Clovis was surprised and shocked that this, the Thursday which was about to come, isn't rather awkward. Awkward means embarrassing. Isn't rather embarrassing that she was coming on this next Thursday? Mr. Bewvisser, why awkward? Why it is embarrassing? Clovis, Jane Martlet has only been here 5 days and she never stays less than a fortnight. So Jane Martlet was only been here 5 days. अभी Jane Martlet को बस 5 ही दिन हुए हैं and she never stays less than fortnight means 2 weeks. Less than 2 weeks. She never stays less than 2 weeks. You will never get her out of the house by Thursday. So he is saying that you will never get her out by 2 weeks. 2 weeks will continue and end on Thursday. So you will never आप उनको पहले Thursday से पहले बाहर नहीं निकाल पाओगे. Mrs. Bewvisser, why should I? She and Dora are good friends, aren't they? They used to be. And then Mrs. Bewvisser is saying that why I will get her out of my house? She means that Mrs. Jane Martlet and Dora, we told, are good friends. They are good friends. You don't know they are good friends. And once they used to be. वो पहले best friend थे. You can see in the picture they are having conversation, Mrs. Bewvisser and her son Clovis. They used to be means they used to be. That's what makes them such bitter enemies now. So पहले वो थे but वही आज उन्हें एक कड़वे और वैसे you can see दुश्मन बना दिया है उन्हें. अब वो दुश्मन है. That works. What makes them such bitter enemies? They used to be good friends but now they are like enemies. Mrs. Bewvisser, but what has happened? What have they quarrelled about? So Mrs. Bewvisser was asking what has happened and what was the reason of their fighting? Why have they quarrelled about? Quarrel means fighting. Clovis, a hen. Mrs. Bewvisser, a hen? What hen? She was shocked that how can a hen be the reason of their fighting? Clovis, it was a bronze leghorn. Bronze leghorn is a type of breed of a hen or some such breed. And Dora sold it to Jane at a rather high price. So he told his mother that the reason was bronze leghorn hen and Dora Beltoge sold at a very high price to Jane Martlet. Mrs. Bewvisser, if Jane agreed to the price, I don't see what there was to quarrel about. So Mrs. Bewvisser is saying that if Jane was ready to pay the higher price to Dora, I don't think that there is anything to fight about. Clovis, well, you see, it turned out the bird would not lay eggs. Then Clovis was saying, "Acha, tum dekho." It turned out the bird would not lay eggs. That the bird couldn't lay egg, and I am told that the letters which passed between the two women were extremely rude. and he heard somewhere that or someone told him that through letters they were talking, and the letters were full of misbehave and they talked so badly to each other. Mrs. Beaver said, how ridiculous means very silly. So silly it is. Couldn't some of their friends get them to end the quarrel? Then she was asking, how silly it is. And क्या उनके दोस्तों ने ये सॉर्ट आउट की करने की कोशिश नहीं की, उन दोनों के बीच जो फाइटिंग थी इन्हें रिजॉल्व करने की कोशिश नहीं की? क्लोविस, पीपल शायद जीन वॉज विलिंग टू टेक बैक सम ऑफ हर मोस्ट इंसल्टेड रिमार्क्स इफ डोरा वुड टेक बैक द हैंड. सो क्लोविस, मिसेस क्लोविस वॉज आस्किंग दैट देयर फ्रेंड्स हैव नॉट ट्राई टू रिसॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम बिटवीन दैम और द फाइटिंग बिटवीन दैम. And Clovis was saying that they tried, but Jane was also ready to take her, that she misbehaved with Dora. She told that she will take her words back, but if Dora would take back the hen, if Dora would take back her hen. Mrs. Beavis, and did she? And she was telling that if Jane has told that she will take back his words, then if Dora would take back her hand, and she said, then Mrs. Beavis was asking that did Dora take back that hand? That Dora or Jane return the hand to Dora and Dora accepted? Clovis, no, she said that would be admitting she was in the wrong. And Clovis was saying that if, as she said, so Dora said that if she take back that hand, she would admit that she was wrong, that Dora jo hai galat sabit ho jayegi, and Dora would never do that. And Dora do not want to get herself wrong. Mrs. Beavisle, having both of them here would be a most awkward situation. So Mrs. Beavisle is saying that if she both come at the same time, it would be very bad, or they will fight very much. Do you suppose they won't speak to each other? And she was asking her son that, do you think they would not talk to each other? Clovis, on the contrary, the difficulty will be to get them to stop speaking. And that Clovis was saying that it was very, you are saying opposite. What will happen? The opposite, what you said, that they will not speak, instead of that they will, it will be difficult to get them to stop speaking. It was difficult to stop them from fighting with each other. Mrs. Beavisle, what's to be done? What is to be done? I can't put Dora off. I've already postponed her visit once, and nothing short of a miracle would make Jane leave before her fortnight is over. So Mrs. Beavisle is saying, now what we can do? And I can't say no to Dora because I have already postponed means something, make something will happen later. So I can't postpone her visit again, as I had already done it once. And nothing short of a miracle would make. So she was asking that nothing short of a miracle would make Jane leave before her fortnight is over. And nothing can make Jane leave before 2 weeks. Before 2 weeks complete, she will not go. Jane would not leave. Clovis, I don't mind trying to supply a miracle at short notice. Short notice means with knowing very far ahead of time that something is going to happen. Means बहुत पहले से यह जाने बिना कि कुछ होने वाला है. Mrs. Beavisle, as long as you don't drag me into it. बोलते ठीक है, but तब तक जब तक तुम मुझे इसमें घसीटते नहीं हो। एग्जिट मिसेस ब्लू विसल एंटर जेन। स्टरिज एंटर्स विद अ टोस्ट रैक एंड प्लेसेस इट ऑन द टेबल। जेन हेल्प्स हरसेल्फ टू अ टोस्ट। एग्जिट स्टरिज। सो देन मिसेस सीन वॉज दैट मिसेस ब्लू विसल लीव्स द ब्रेकफास्ट टेबल डाइनिंग टेबल एंड जेन एंटर्स टू द सीन एंड स्टरिज द बटलर enters with a toast rack in which the toast has been put and places it on the table and puts on the table. Jane helps herself to a toast and Jane takes the toast. Exit Sturridge and then butler exits. So class today, tomorrow we will start with the rest of the lesson. Till then read it. Okay class, thank you.